open the cupboard and open the safe. Open the cupboard with press this button. Press this button, open the safe. Press again, it will close. Close the cupboard.